Apple Silicon enables exceptional performance and visuals that unlock the most advanced games. This year, we're making it even easier to bring your game to Apple's unified gaming platform. We focused on three key areas: advanced graphics technologies, improved game developer tools, and system features to deliver a great gaming experience for your players. The key graphics technology powering these experiences is Metal. 10 years ago, we brought Metal to the Mac, and since then, we've been adding capabilities to power the most advanced graphics workloads. Now, we're introducing Metal 4. With tons of new features to support the most advanced graphics and ML technologies, like neural rendering, which combines traditional graphics with machine learning inference. With Metal 4, you can now run inference networks directly in your shaders to compute lighting, materials, and geometry, enabling highly realistic visual effects for your games. And you can use Metal Effects upscaling, frame interpolation, and denoising APIs to take your game's graphics performance to the next level. Metal Effects frame interpolation generates an intermediate frame for every 2 input frames to achieve higher and more stable frame rates. Here, we're showing the upcoming Mac version of Cyberpunk 2077 on the M4 MacBook Air. On the right, CD Projekt Red is using Metal Effects frame interpolation to increase performance to a solid 60 frames per second. They also used Metal Effects denoising to enable ray tracing on the game's ultra settings on the M4 Max MacBook Pro. Metal 4 is designed exclusively for Apple Silicon, and it sets the stage for the next generation of games on Mac. This year, we further streamlined the game development experience with improved developer tools. The updated Game Porting Toolkit provides everything you need to get started bringing your Windows game to Apple's platforms, like tools to evaluate and profile your game, convert your shaders and assets, and human interface guidelines and code samples to build native games that feel at home on Apple devices. For example, CD Projekt Red used Game Porting Toolkit to dramatically speed up the process of bringing Cyberpunk 2077 to Mac. And the latest version of Game Porting Toolkit provides new tools to make it even easier to optimize your game with support for Windows upscaling technologies. For example, a developer like Remedy could use it early in the porting process to evaluate how much Metal Effects could improve the performance of their game Control when running on Apple Silicon. Game Porting Toolkit provides on-screen insights and guidance for optimizing your graphics code for the best possible performance. And you can now customize the Metal Performance HUD as you profile and debug your code. And finally, there are new tools to build, run, and debug games remotely from a Windows environment. This is great for targeting Mac from an existing game development toolchain. And once you've got your game up and running, you can adopt powerful system frameworks to deliver immersive graphics and audio, incredibly responsive input, and a seamless gaming experience for your players. This year, the frameworks that power input across iPhone, iPad, Mac, and Vision Pro are getting major upgrades, with easier pairing for PlayStation DualSense controllers across all of your devices. A new touch controller API provides an easy way to add on-screen controls for iPhone and iPad, and you can enable powerful new ways to play games on your Vision Pro with support for PlayStation VR 2 Sense controllers and up to 3 times faster hand tracking. To enable seamless play across devices, you can bring cloud save to your games with the new GameSave framework. For playing on the go, macOS Tahoe has optimized low power mode for gaming. As a developer, you can further extend battery life by enabling more efficient game settings when the system is in low power mode. With the new Game Center Challenges API, you can turn single player game activities into social experiences with friends. These challenges will appear in the new Games app, and players can also access them in the game overlay, interact with friends, and change settings all without leaving the game. With all of these new features, it's never been a better time to bring your next generation games to Apple's unified gaming platform.